divide 237 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 237 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 2, here 3. 2 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 23. A number close to 23 in 3 table is 3 sevens, 21. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number. So 7 down, so 27. When do we get 27? In 3 table, 3 nines, 27. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.